WYFF News 4 Sports.
He built the Yankees into a sports empire. George Steinbrenner, remembered tonight as a team owner who demanded nothing short of perfection. George Steinbrenner dead at the age of 80 after suffering a massive heart attack in Tampa, Florida this morning. Well, good evening. Relentless, dominating, polarizing, a perfectionist, just a few of the many descriptions of George Steinbrenner today. And a lot of that rubbed off on his Yankees, who won 11 pennants and 7 World Series titles under his leadership. Today, we caught up with Spartan Brew native Wayne Tolleson of the Carolina Country Club. He played for Steinbrenner's Yankees in the late 80s.
When I think of Mr. Steinbrenner, I have nothing but fond memories.
For Wayne Tolleson, wearing the pinstripes for George Steinbrenner fulfilled a dream.
I grew up as a kid, always wanted to be a Yankee, and it was George Steinbrenner that gave me that opportunity.
After playing for the Texas Rangers, then a short stint with the White Sox, Tolleson was traded to the Yankees in 1986.
Let's just say you felt like you were in rare air. It was a unique feeling putting on a Yankee uniform. And I think that some of that can be attributed to George Steinbrenner because he set the bar very high. As a player, you knew you were coming to New York not to play, but to win.
In his 5 years with the Yankees, Tolleson didn't win a championship, but he did get to experience the softer side of the Yankees owner.
You know, through the media and the way the boss was portrayed, it was a bad guy. But, you know, for me personally, nothing but good thoughts. I remember him as a giver.
Tolleson says Steinbrenner not only made the franchise better, he made everyone around him better.
The New York Yankees, world champions.
Just a tremendous man that had a keen desire to win, which is exactly what he did.
Steinbrenner bought the Yankees in 1973 for $8.7 million. The franchise is now worth approximately $1.6 billion. Well, before the All-Star game tonight, of course, in Anaheim, the Yankees boss was honored with a moment of silence. It seemed fitting that an All-Star owner passed away on the day of the All-Star game. The National League, by the way, leads the All-Star game right now, 3-1 in the 18th.